Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Kavel, and I learned some things that helped me get a higher score. So my high score right now is over 10 million, but I want to try to do even better, so let's see. So you can match bombs of different colors if you have four of them, and you can match four different color regular shapes, which is very useful, both of them. So let's see if I can use them to get a better score. So if you see here. Sorry about the noise outside. You could do this. Try to find. There you go. Getting close. Getting close. Oh yeah, sorry about the music and the noise. It's so hot out, I just can't shut the windows. So close, yet so far. All right, come on, come on, come on. Here we go. don't know if I should do that. Come on. Here we go. How are we doing here? Oh boy, that was dumb. I messed up. Let's see if I could fix this. I have four there, but I can't. Shoot. Yeah, I messed up. Try again. Almost there. Hmm. Come on. Here we go. I don't know if that counts as a bomb. I guess it does. Come on. Alright, that was really bad. Let's try again. Come on. Here we go. Oh, so close there. Here we go. All right, here we go. Come on. I have four in a row. I need. Oh, man. All right, next one I can do. There we go. New high. Shoot. Ugh, one more. That's it. One stinking more. Alright, it's still high. But I want to do better. I can do better. I just need to practice. But that's Kavel, so you can match different colored shapes. I thought it had to be the same. So that makes a huge difference. Anyway, if you enjoyed this, check it out. Please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.